Hey guys and girls, welcome back to some Valkyrie Elysium, where we left off. We were heading to retrieve more of the four gifts. We had that on the last part. We got Gungnir, and we're going for the next one. Hopefully it'll be a pretty cool one. We'll see what we get. Going to a snowy region, which is kind of cool. I dig the snow.
Judging from the architecture here, I do believe that we're in Lucarda.
You know, I'd always wanted to visit Lucarda one day. I didn't think I'd have to wait this long, though.
Lucarda was already in decline by the time I was born, but my business contacts here would tell me all kinds of stories about its heyday. By all accounts, it was a kingdom soaked in blood, with betrayal and assassination around every corner.
What's wrong? Do you sense something?
The remnant of a soul.
Oh, don't give me that face. This is supposed to be a joyous day.
It's just, you've grown into such a beautiful princess. It pains me to see you go.
We were also tasked with getting more Anaharius.
Valkyrie, are you okay?
Might be.
I have seen the remnant of another soul.
Yeah, okay. So it seems to be what
another Anharior, perhaps.
What we're going for.
Possibly. If we follow it, we should be able to find its owner.
Knowing our luck, they'll have become a Naglfar. We should be careful.
And if that is the case, we shall offer our protection to you once more.
Let's do it.
I sense a presence over there. Come on.
Real quick, guys, I want to say this was a code provided by Square Enix. Appreciate the opportunity and I'm honored to get the chance to play this for you guys. All thoughts, though, of course, are mine.
Wow! Is there anything Gerhard couldn't do? No wonder he became a legendary hero.
One day, Olivia?
I'll protect my friend, just like you.
Wait, I thought we were looking for that. It seemed like we were looking for it. Soul relics. Find the royal armor. So this is the new spear we got. Her teeter? Oh, look, it looks like we did get some ruby gems, which is kind of nice. All right. So this is a quick spear. do that. Give it a shot. See.
Defiled soul, you shall be.
This is as far as I go.
Egon Harrod,
why do you
need my
husband? It's worthy of it.
Here.
You need my help?
This should be simple enough.
The world awaits salvation.
Buffs and debuffs. Some enemies can perform attacks that apply. Buffs and debuffs. The body range shows damage dampening effects. And armoring shows an attack damage effect.
Take care of this,
I can handle this.
All threats will be eliminated.
I think he was supposed to get in a thing off on us, but we just basically destroyed it. Hater, because I love this weapon so far. While dashing. Cool. Okay.
Do not fear, for this is your salvation.
You'll be out there with me in spirit, Olivia. I'll regale you with every little detail when I get back. Okay?
Brother, please excuse me. I just want to protect our people. Why won't you let me?
The world.
Garrison. Thank you. Christopher Sorrow. It resembles a set of armor she wore in her previous life. Okay, so so she's a princess. Christopher?
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Find the white dress. Healer.
We must heal our wounds and move on.
That was stupid.
This should be easy enough.
Pulverize! worthy of a human.
I expected. Nothing less. Be the first to strike.
I was. Okay. Figured as much.
You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. Well done.
Time to end this fight.
We end this here.
Can't fall behind. I've done my part.
Back to the void. Egon, my warrior, come forth.
Leave it to me.
This is as far as I go.
I must think of our next move.
I was gonna say, big guys, the big dudes are annoying, but when you do kill them, basically get all your HP and soul energy and all that stuff back. So, of course, just kind of.
Does the same blood that ran in my brother's veins not also run through mine?
her at 16. So before we seen her at 10, and now 16.
Have I not proven myself to be capable with a sword? Please, father, send me to the front line. Allow me to avenge my fallen brother. Your son. Lightning bolt? I'll take that.
Cypher, you were from an ear.
Be the first to strike. Egon, I summon you to battle.
Come on.
but vigilant.
Jesus, that hurts. Stronger heal. Bridal dress worn by the bridal dress she wore during her wedding. Find the polypianus flower. Words are hard. How many spiritual items does this lady have?
Be the first to strike. Get everything to the next level, to be fair. Do we want to spend that level? Probably, yeah. I mean, I don't want to. So we're just going to save that. Head to the flower. I'll try to find the flowers. The polyflower. Yeah.
suppose this is as far as I go.
Well, I can't say it's done me a lick of good. I do so despise red dresses. What do you think I should do, Gossa?
Hey, guys and girls, sorry about that.
How are we to save our people? Our kingdom?
Kinda got pulled away.
This should be easy enough.
What the hell is going on? Did I really just die?
It is not yet my time.
Let us try that again.
As I was saying, things just happened randomly, and it was not fun to deal with. I'm not gonna get into that though. We're gonna try our best to continue. That was dumb as hell, man.
Egon,
I don't even know what grabbed me. I didn't know that he was
an impressive fate indeed.
This should be super.
We end things here.
This is the true word of all.
It is over.
So stupid. I think I like bugged it out, because whatever that ice thing was supposed to be, I think, the last enemy, and it was said, it was just like, no, you can't do anything, you're screwed.
I summon you for battle.
Oh my god.
relations with Nara. Just
end this here. Fortune of the final. How careless.
You're my part.
Gone. I summon you for battle. All to be purified. Her own.
Can't fall behind.
Cypher, you were from an era later than mine, right?
Yes, that is correct.
Did the Kingdom of Belize still exist in your time?
It did. It was a small country. Though we didn't have many dealings with them, they weren't particularly keen on trade.
I see. So Belize survived. I wonder what kind of changes it saw over the years.
With the world how it is? We may never know.
Indeed.
What fools you are! Defying gods! Where do you like a book? Some souls
cannot be. That is a worthy of us. This should be simple enough.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Banish all these random counter senses, please. getting on. Traveling can be pretty tough. The way we keep bumping into each other, I'm starting to think it must be destiny or something. What? I mean, call him her. Yeah.
An easy fuck. Come forth, Cypher. Bring me triumph.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the ruler of the day. No need for this. Everything's fitting into place.
I will not stop until the world is saved. Surrender to the divine!
First to strike. Is at hand. Defiled soul, you shall be freed.
I know it in my heart. You are me, consumed by hatred, unable to die with honor, and driven mad. But to lose all reason and attack defenseless people, you are a failed hero. I will end you here!
I shall explain later. Ready yourself!
Yeah!
means death.
I've yet to fully grasp the situation, but what I do know is that you saved my people. For that, I am grateful. My name is Christopher. I have protected this land and its people as my forefathers did before me.
Christopher, there's no easy way to tell you this, but I'm afraid your kingdom no longer exists.
What?
It's true. And not just Lucarda. Ramali and Galbur are gone too. In fact, pretty much any place you can think of.
The world is on the brink of destruction. Midgard kingdoms have crumbled and countless lives have been lost. Yet there are still those who refuse to accept fate. If you wish to protect those people, take my hand.
But who are you?
I am a Valkyrie, a leader of lost heroes. I seek the souls of warriors to aid me in my quest to save this world.
And we are her chosen ones, her Enheriar. I decided that I would rather stand and fight as a soul than fade away to nothing.
Fight as a soul.
Very well. Then I pledge my loyalty as your Enheriar until the very end.
Then, Christopher, join me and venture onto a new path beyond death itself.
Cypher, you were from an era later than mine, right?
Yes, that is correct.
Did the Kingdom of Belize still exist in your time?
It did. It was a small country. Though we didn't have many
deeds. The laws decree your obliteration.
Is that Armand?
That is Armand. What's he doing here?
Hey! You remember me? I'm touched.
What has brought you to this place?
I come here pretty regularly to bring supplies. You know, medicine, tools, stuff that's hard to come by. Times are tougher than they've ever been. I just thought I could help by running a few errands for people.
That's damn good of you. You do all that while you're out there searching for whatever it is.
Well, in return, they give me a place to stay and food supplies, so really everyone wins.
Does it not occur to you that traveling around like that only heightens your risk of, you know, death?
We all die someday, whether we shy away from danger or not. The way I see it, I may as well do something while I'm here.
You have been lucky so far. But luck is fickle. You would be wise to abandon this dangerous journey and live in peace while you still can.
I appreciate you trying to look out for me, but I can't stop until I've found what I'm looking for.
And just what is it that compels you so?
I'll tell you someday. I promise. I have a feeling we'll meet again somewhere. Well, see you.
It's not like you to show so much interest in a human.
Did it seem that way to you?
Thank you.
Is something the matter?
It's another.
Another
terrible monsters in that fortress, lad. You realize that, don't you? Why trouble yourself going to such a dangerous place?
I'm looking for someone.
Is that right? And what kind of person would that be?
I don't actually know. I've forgotten who they were.
Are you mad?
I just know that they were someone very special to me. So would you show me the way, please?
Wait, Armand.
You're a strange one, lad. That's for sure. But very well. I'll do as you ask.
Thank you. Then let's get going.
How are you feeling?
That was Armand.
Hmm? It is nothing.
You've been pretty quiet for a while now. What's up?
I was thinking about humans. It had never crossed my mind before. But there is something undeniably resilient about them. Even as the world descends into chaos, they cling to what little hope is left.
Right. It's that same resilience that gave our ancestors the strength to build kingdoms. And while we have waged fruitless wars, the people continue to endure every hardship.
But were they really as strong as we believe? Or is it just that we refuse to acknowledge all of the weak that perished along the way?
It is the duty of the strong to look out for those who cannot defend themselves. And as gods, the strongest of us all, it makes sense that the Valkyrie have a responsibility to protect the people.
I have been tasked with preventing the destruction of the world. I cannot spare my attention to each individual.
Of course, saving the world from destruction is of the utmost importance. But what meaning is there in saving the world if no one is left to live within it?
Well, either way, we have to stop the destruction. Let's just keep focused on our mission.
Yes, of course, you're right. Forgive my impudence.
Of course. We have found everything we need here. Let us continue searching for the next gift.
Here ends your miserable... The fight is yours. I'm right behind you. Loyal soldiers, heed my call.
Let's end it from online. That should swing back to the next one.
You are free.
This is the true work of a knight.
Christopher, did you happen upon anything peculiar during your travels?
Peculiar? Yes, now you mention it, I did notice an abnormal number of monsters.
That may indeed be worth investigating. Let us survey the area.
That's a lot of monsters. What are they up to?
They have erected some kind of barrier to impede our passage through. We'll have to defeat them all first.
Perhaps they have one of the gifts.
I do not know. There is a strange presence here. Strange and powerful. I need to get closer.
Defile! You shall be free. Egon, I summon you to battle.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way. Time to end this fight.
We end this here.
I was right to make you one of my chosen.
This is the true work of a knight.
How does the seal look?
Formidable. The disruption upon breaking it will completely destroy the surrounding area.
But what about the people in the village? They'll get caught up in the blast.
Not our fault.
Isn't there any other way?
I agree with Egon. I realize that our mission is to gather the gifts. But those people have worked so hard to eke out a living. Won't you allow us just a little time to think of a plan?
The gift's power is too dangerous. I cannot let it linger here any longer than necessary.
Please, Valkyrie.
I may, however, be able to stifle the blast. Go, see to the village people's evacuation. Just be quick about it.
Your kindness will not be for naught. Come! We have to warn them immediately!
I'll help too. We'll be able to get around everyone quicker if we split up.
How does that work? They can freely go around and do their thing?
The gift is secure, with the surrounding lands still intact.
I suppose we could have skipped the evacuation. Better to be safe than sorry, though.
Thank you, Valkyrie, for heeding our words.
I did not do it for your gratitude. I simply considered the negative effect to morale if the village were to be lost. But enough of that. To Asgard.
So we're not going to get the gift first?
You were from an era later than mine, right?
Did she take it already?
Yes, that is correct.
Did the Kingdom of Belize still exist in your time?
It did. It was a small country.
Ah.
Nice. Sorry about that, by the way, guys, that this was a bit of a longer part because I had to stop mid through the game. But
Valkyrie, hold on.
I'm happy we managed to win.
You don't need us to talk to Odin, do you? It's just, I thought this might be a good time to get some training in.
Training?
Yes. Unlike on Midgard, we can move around freely up here. And I'm still pretty rusty after, you know, dying.
That's a good idea. I have wanted a chance to spar against Egon for some time now.
One might question the point of training without a physical body, but your enthusiasm is certainly admirable.
You're not interested, Cypher?
On the contrary, with Valkyrie's permission, it'd be an honor to join you.
I see nothing wrong with a desire to hone one's skills. I shall ask the Allfather.
I can save you the trouble, my Valkyrie. Here I am.
Allfather, is it safe for you to leave the throne?
Thanks to your efforts, I am now quite able to move around these grounds as I wish.
Hey, that's good.
Grant the Enheriar their request, Valkyrie. They may make use of an old training ground not far from here.
Thank you, Allfather.
Your generosity shall not be for naught. I shall see they have access to the training grounds immediately.